Okay, welcome back. So I'm really enjoying this game so far. And I hope you are too. So I'll be honest, our coal setup is gonna have to get a lot smarter real quick, because we need to fuel these boilers. And I know we're not far off from electrical mining. I think that's pretty important. But we're gonna have to automate this coal process because we can't have the electrical network go down. That would be a bit of a disaster. Optics. What does optics give us? Lamps. Well, that is important. But I think we're gonna go with electric mining first. Okay, well, we need to make a pistol and 10 magazines. Okay, well, we gotta research new technology. Repair packs, yeah. And walls. We're gonna need green science pretty soon. Things are about to get real complicated. And we are not ready. Not at all. I'm using up all my iron plates. Now here's the thing. Ratios. Output 60 per second and 30 per second. So one boiler should be able to power two engines. How much water? 2 per second 1200 per second. It needs. Oh. Wait a second. Oh no, that's right. 1200 per second. Oh, that's a lot. I don't know. If we need more than one offshore pump for a while. Just making room down here for some kind of a steam setup that doesn't mess with the coal that I have. We're gonna need more iron for sure. All right. Great. Now we're gonna need repair packs soon. Let's get the turrets first. So the electric mining drill takes a lot of circuits, but it's worth it. Are they faster, I wonder? Point 0.25 per second. And 0.5, yeah, they're faster. They have a larger footprint though, so that's, you know. And pollution. 10 per minute, 12 per minute. So it's not that much more efficient. But whatever. Hey, we balanced the belt. We don't have splitters yet, so that's actually not really good either. So we're just gonna, I don't know, whatever. Okay, so we gotta get some of these gears over here and some plates going. some copper plates. I did that backwards. I put more plates in one and more gears in the other, so they're not balanced. It's okay. Well, I ignored my copper for too long, so that's been not happening. What was that noise? Oh. One object was destroyed. Well, that's not good. My iron! You frickin' devil. This one must take up a lot of research, because these labs aren't really doing much. That thing was expensive. Now I don't even have the circuits. Ugh. Hurry up, you. So there's a thing that most people do in this game, which is to generate, to build a something called a main bus. And basically it's an area of belts that go through your factory that you store the bulk of your resources on. And you do that so you can bring common resources to every building that needs them. But I don't have the technology yet. And even if I did, I haven't quite figured this game out enough to get that going. So that's gonna wait for now. We'll just bring everything kinda to this central location for now. Luckily, the cool thing about it is that you can pack up anything and reuse it, just about. I don't know if there are any... Hey! How come I didn't get a war... Oh, yeah, I did. I got more plates, so... Well, these are working. Yeah, they're stocked. Okay, well, that's good enough for now. Luckily, we got some circuits from those crash sites. So that's helpful. See, this is what I'm talking about down here. These cables are being produced in order to produce the circuits. And the circuits are being produced in order to produce the lab. And that process is done automatically. Alright, let's get some turrets up. Gun turrets need gears, plates. Oh, that's interesting. I wonder if there's a hotkey that I can craft this thing from raw materials so that I don't use the gears. Because it's giving me two different times there. I need plates to come off. Here, for now. I'm just calling it right now. I'm gonna forget I set this up temporarily. And I'm gonna run out of gears. But let's do some research. Lights are important. Repair packs. Also pretty important. Okay, cool. A little range indicator. Let's just drop it. That we can move it later, right? So. Now I think I can afford to rebuild this. I just need the materials. Well, let's drop down some burner drills first. We don't have any. Okay, well, we are working on it. Wow, that finished fast because we got how many laps? 5 now? Optics, walls. Yeah, let's go for walls. I think we gotta build bricks. Yeah, whatever. What do lights need? Circuits, of course. Well, well, well. Really? That's not powered? Oh, nothing is powered. Yeah, like I said, we gotta work on that coal issue real fast. Yeah, in my first series, video game called Before We Leave, I kind of had the sense that I was supposed to talk through the whole recording, and it's important not to have a whole lot of dead air, but in a game like Factorio, you gotta really put a lot of thought into what you're doing, and, you know, talking and thinking at the same time doesn't usually work out so well. You know, so there's going to be some dead air. You can pretty much expect it. Over time, I'll get better, but I am very new to Let's Play and YouTube in general. Do they use them 2-to-1 or something? I need more stone. What do we need for circuits? Because we gotta automate those real fast. Plates and cables. Alright. Let's make this a cable factory. And you just need plates for that. Yeah, let's just go this way then. Yeah. I'd have to load it onto a belt and then off again. How about no? Oh, I can rename myself, can't I? It's calling me player right now. And I ain't no player. Okay, that's up and running. That's good. Let's get a chest buffer going. What have you done? Gate. I can't even build gates yet. Ha, build gates. Eh, anyone? No, not funny. Hey, did you kill something? I think you killed something. Good job, turret. Let's go get that stone. Did it run out of stone underneath it? Huh. There's not much on these, huh? 120. Oh, yeah. I was going to switch everything to fully electric, but I'm only saving 2 parts of pollution per minute by doing that. Remote locations, it's fine. Plus, I wonder if this map is going to last a long time or if I'll end up creating another game before long. Okay, what else did I need? Just plates, right? Yeah, plates and cables. So let's bring some of this Oh no, we can, you know what? We can load these plates onto a belt, right? I don't know. Empty gun turret. Yeah. I know. Thanks, Claptrap. Well, that's for why we got the stone, so we can make furnaces. So that we can do something with this stuff. Not sure if this is the right way to set this up or not, but well, we definitely made some progress in this episode, but I'm gonna put a break in the video and I'm gonna keep playing.